My name's Kasha. I'm a third year undergraduate student studying biological sciences. I chose to study at the UEA because I was on the access course and I was given the opportunity to study with Matt Hutchins. This was my first experience of working in a lab and studying microbiology. And it gave me the opportunity to learn all of these amazingly interesting techniques, and I was doing things in the lab that I hadn't even heard of. UEA, the most interesting thing I have learned is that I had no idea what was actually going on in the natural world. There are so many interactions between different organisms and processes that I was unaware of. At UEA, my biggest achievement has definitely been juggling my degree, my daughter, my partner, and my part-time job. And I've really been able to do this because of the help of my family and friends, and also the support team at UEA. In 10 years' time, I will have finished my PhD and hopefully be a successful research scientist. And UEA is an amazing place to do that because there are so many great female role models. My advice to prospective students at UEA would be not to worry about your first year, whether you come from A-levels or an access course or something else. You're all on the same level playing field. And also to get as much experience as possible in whatever your future career prospects are, whether that be in environmental science or perhaps lab experience because you want to go on to do a PhD.